I see. Back. From Dark Souls 3. Last time on Dark Souls 3, we bought things, and killed things, and stole things. Wow, my first Titanite shirt! And we lit things. Now, we're just gonna kill things. Die a lot. Cause the next boss is also one of my most hated. For very specific reasons. What does this dude have to drop? Throwing knives, of course. Drop down here. Oh, make sure ain't no more. Go alone. My life is locked. Probably got some really cool thing in there that. Maybe. Probably not. Finally, fireball, Breaker? Oh no, this weapon sucks. There's some bad. Why can't I grab those shields? The shields and the sword and stuff. Like, I've been picking up items from dudes, so why can't I pick up an item that's not glowy and stuff? Wow. Maybe. He can be, I don't know, actually. I don't know if he might be, like, maybe, an NPC that can sell you things. Probably not, but, like, whatever. Let's just advance. Okay. So. Let's see. We got places to go, people to see, dead people. Okay, so after going down there, killing a couple of dudes, you know, the norm. What did he drop? Roger? Oh, I didn't know this guy. No, I got two Snapchats. I can run through and just get through that, but no. First, I want to get these black fireballs. I've actually never fully. That was just like an area that I didn't even have open up. Thank you. This is also the room I died the most in. For people that don't know,
are you ready to head for?
You'll see why I died the most in this room.
And go by
the way of the blip. Here we go. Get that. Got that stuff up in this. Okay, let's put that there. And yeah. How can I not wield a mail breaker? This weapon's like the worst in the game. Whatever. Okay. I'm gonna stretch. Now comes our first attempt at fighting some loser called the Vort of the Boreal Valley. Sounds like he's gonna be a very easy boss. But you never know. So we're gonna have some of that, you know, ember restored crap, you know. And we're gonna prepare ourselves. First strike, come on. We can do it. Yeah, let's go. First try. Gonna get him. Gonna win. Got this. Yeah. Let's go. That big dude. He's like, yo. Fight me, loser. And like, no. Fight me, loser. Though I'm not a Nooper. Okay. We'll try a round two. Cause that was unfair. Okay, he cheated. I just suck. I'm gonna try running for some. What is it called? Souls? You know that good stuff? So I can buy an ember. and I can summon out some of that help on my level. This dude, he's got a big speed. Oh, you missed me, because you suck. Yeah. I'm cool. Yeah. I'm cool. Yeah. But this video is done. Goodbye. But you're cool. Have a nice day.